The 80,000 mile range update. This car now has the same mileage as my first Model S was when I traded it in. 80,000 miles. And the outside temperature, 41 degrees. And we charged up to 261 rated miles. So, let's move on down to Tesla Spy. I can't wait to do my comparison video, my MS60 versus my 90D. Ooh, that'll be exciting. So, the car thinks that pack capacity is 75.7, so that went up slightly. And it thinks it charged to 76 kilowatt hours. So my 90 kilowatt hour battery pack, I should do air quotes, 90 kilowatt hour battery pack, 85.1, is showing 76 kilowatt hour of actual capacity at 80,000 miles. Total lifetime discharge, 36.679 megawatts. Total lifetime charge, 39.691 megawatts. Going down to the pack balance. Holy crap, look at that spike. 12 millivolt battery pack balance. That's starting to get borderline not the best. We did charge to 100%. But look at that. As usual, it's the same damn group of cells. I will also note I did have our local ranger. He checked my battery pack. And as far as corporate and or engineering, blah, 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 whatever are concerned, my pack is just fine. Just fine. And also was noted that... he said there really aren't any comparables with the mileage that mine is at in our geographical region. There are not too many other cars with this range on it, so they have nothing to compare it to. I have no real response for that. It doesn't really matter. It's chemistry's chemistry, so you can compare the rate of degradation to the rate of degradation of the other battery packs with the same chemistry, maybe, or the same number of cycles per cell. Current battery pack temperature is 89.2. Now, at peak charge rates, I did get up to about 92 kilowatt charge rate, whereas, once again, my pack is limited to 94 kilowatt hour charge rate. I saw about 106.5 degrees Fahrenheit charge rate. I mean, temperature. Gosh, I am not doing... It's getting late. I'm not doing good. Long day. And tomorrow I get to test drive an e-tron. Yay. It's kind of exciting, just as comparison factor, but whatever. But now we're down to 89.2 as a high. As it tapered off, charge rate started dropping. So that's all I have for you tonight. Oh, yeah.